tag team title belts. We know Van Dam and Sabu in the back. Bill Alfonso outraged. Just Incredible only made the challenge because Sabu can't wrestle. He's injured. He's bent. So it would be Rob Van Dam making his way to the ring to answer the challenge of Lance Storm and Just Incredible, who want the Dudleys to wrestle and win the belts for them. Rob Van Dam, ever the fighting champion, wanted to take on both Dudleys by himself. But referee Jim Molyneux would not allow it. Therefore, Bubba Ray Dudley stepped aside and said, take on D-Von by yourself. Van Dam answered by front-kicking Bubba right in the mouth. So Rob Van Dam was all alone in the ring with D-Von Dudley. When we come back, more on this unbelievable story. D-Von Dudley stepped the right, foot-legged drop down by Rob Van Dam. In the familiar role as hired gun or mercenary. Down he goes again. Should D-Von win this matchup, he and Bubba Ray Dudley would be World Tag Team Champions. And then, according to the deal struck earlier tonight, would turn the belts over to Lance Storm and Just Incredible. Rob Van Dam working over D-Von in the corner. The boot, but misses with the right hand. RVD power bomb out of the corner by D-Von Dudley. Last couple of months, D-Von Dudley has shed some 35 pounds. He's down to about 230. Hard to tell in the overalls, but he's much quicker. His endurance is much better. Caught the tie-dye fool ya. D-Von Dudley is one hell of a wrestler. A very well-placed elbow. D-Von Dudley now plants a right hand and Van Dam by the hair. Rob Van Dam took the ride. Referee Jim Molyneux. See Bubba Ray Dudley lurking on the outside. This a singles matchup for the World Tag Team title belt. Break of the eyes. D-Von working over Rob Van Dam, who is defending the belt all by himself. Sabu, of course, benched by Bill Alfonso. A couple of more surgeries on his jaw schedule. Look at Bubba Ray Dudley in the face of Rob Van Dam. Right hand. Make it two. Break of the eye. Rob Van Dam took the ride. Reversal. D-Von hit. Tumbling splash. Van Dam put the brakes on. Hangman six-breaker from the second turnbuckle. It's a high five from Bubba Ray. Alfonso wisely pulling Van Dam towards the ropes. Two ends. And of course, the boot was underneath the bottom rope. Bill Alfonso may have just saved the World Tag Team title belt. D-Von Dudley wants to beat Rob Van Dam and win those belts to turn them over to Just Incredible and Lance Storm, their benefactors, tonight anyway. He's got to take Bill Alfonso out of the equation. They drop down across the throat. That may be all. D-Von administering last strikes to Van Dam. Lateral press. Van Dam fans. tip of the ride. Puts on the brakes. Reversal. Gets the boot up. Hooks Van Dam. DDT. Cruiser light suplex for the bridge. One count only. There's the cheer from Alfonso. Laid down the court. Devon. Split leg and moves all connect. Devon Ferrier in the chin. But Van Dam took it right in the ribcage. Continue with AC Huck as the new official to it. And Joe Gerner and Stein Guy Dudley complaining of a slow count.